pray prayer against curses, or curses of the evil powers of the night. Prayer against all curses of the evil powers of the night. There are powers of the night that work at night. At night, there are some wicked power moving and destroy the life of people. Implanted sickness. The Bible says, while you are sleeping, the enemy comes and plant evil and run away. So at night, especially midnight, is when the evil comes and destroy many lives and plant seeds, sickness, and run away. Therefore, I'm going to pray with you by the power and the blood of Jesus. I'm reading from the book of Psalms 119 verse 62. Psalms 119 verse 62. The Bible says, at midnight, I shall rest to give thanks to you because of your righteous ordinance. At midnight, I shall rest to give thanks to you because of your righteousness. At midnight is when you can rise up and give thanks to God, our Father. Midnight, because there is power. There is power at midnight. There is power. At midnight is where Paul and Silas were praying and singing hymns of praise to God, and the prison were listening to them, and the roof and the door, the foundation was shaken, and everyone who were in prison were loose. So there is power working miracle at night. I pray that God Almighty will shake the foundation of your life, will shake every foundation, every satanic foundation that has been affecting your life in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. I pray that right now, by the power and the blood of Jesus, every dark foundation working against you, may the Lord Almighty to shake it and destroy it and dismantle it in the name of Jesus. My God, my Father, in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. In the book of Psalms 62, the book of Psalms 63, verse 6, the book of Psalms 63, verse 6, the Bible says, when I remember you on my bed, I meditate on you in the night watches. So, midnight, it's when you can remember God. It's when your memory can start thinking about God. Then you can meditate upon God all night watch. Here is night watch from midnight, from 8 o'clock. Jesus was praying the whole night. So at midnight, at night time, is when you can meditate God of what how wonderful is. It's when you can pray and think of God and praise Him and thank Him and give Him the glory. Don't sleep midnight. At night, don't sleep, because the enemy is not sleeping. The enemy at night, when you are sleeping, is when he will come and plant everything. It's when he can come and do anything he wants at night. You can sleep and wake up and start praying. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus. There's the scripture which is very powerful from the book of Lamentations. The book of Lamentations 2 verse 19. This scripture is a repeating scripture, because we shared another topic. I don't know, yesterday we shared the same scripture. The Bible says, arise, cry loud in the night, at the beginning of the night, waters, pour out your heart like water before the presence of the Lord. Lift up your hands to Him for the life of your little ones who are faint because of anger at the head of the every street. So the Bible says, we rise up and cry out in the night at the beginning. We cry out for our loved one, for our little one, our children, our youths, our family. They are destroyed. The enemy is destroying, is planting evil and damage them. The enemy is targeting our young one. The enemy is targeting youths. He wants to destroy them. So we rise up at night, we pray, and we cry to God to protect them, to remove the branch of the enemy and destroy them in the name of Jesus. as we've been praying, we remember our young ones, we remember our youths, we remember that God will protect them, especially this time when summer is coming whole day, and there's a lot of things that the enemy is planning against youths. Let's pray for our youths, God, to protect them in the name of Jesus. Every plans of the enemy to destroy the youths, let's pray that God will protect them. We the Bible says we cry loud. We cry in the night. We cry the whole night. We cry. We pray that God will help our youths. We set our times. We set aside. And we start praying for our young ones. We start praying for our children in the name of Jesus. My God and my Father, I bring our children to you by the power and the blood of Jesus. I commit all our youths into your hand, God. I pray that the enemy that wants to destroy them, enemy planning to destroy them, to waste them, let them be destroyed in the name of Jesus. We pray, I pray divine protection over our young ones, over our youths, oh God, my Father. Give them direction, God. Lead them, God, my Father. The enemy wants to destroy them, wipe them out, oh God, my Father. In the name of Jesus, all those satanic groups, they are grouping and destroy each other. Lord, I pray for divine alba, divine protection in the name of Jesus. My God and my Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, Lord, I come against every evil controlling of the powers of the night. The power of the night be destroyed in the name of Jesus. I pray, God Almighty, every evil bondage of the powers of the night, I command them to be break in Jesus' name. Powers of the night, the evil powers of the night, every bondage of the night, I pray them to be broken in Jesus' name. Let every work of the powers of the night exposed and brought to the light in the name of Jesus. Powers of the night, I pray, let it be destroyed, let it be rebuked, let it be disgraced, let it be exposed and brought to the light in the name of Jesus. Powers of the night, dark powers of the night that is working against anyone, let them be exposed and be disgraced and brought it down in the name of Jesus Christ. My God and my Father, I plead the blood of Jesus. I plead the blood of Jesus. The evil powers of the night be humbled and disgraced in the name of Jesus. My God and my Father, I destroy anything planted at night, at the dark hours. I destroy you. I bind you. I destroy you. I bind you. I destroy you by the power in the blood of Jesus. Every magical operation of the night be destroyed in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus, I bind magical, every magical operation of the night be destroyed by fire in the name of Jesus. Every enchantment and witchcraft power of the night, I cast you out. I command you to die in the name of Jesus. Every enchantment and witchcraft powers of the night, die. Die in the name of Jesus. I destroy you. I bind you. I render you powerless. You are a liar. You are a liar. By the power and the blood of Jesus, I destroy you in the name of Jesus. And yes, yes, Lord, I pray every enchantment and the witchcraft powers of the night, die, 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 die in the name of Jesus. Die in the name of Jesus. I am praying because there is enchantment and witchcraft. This time at night is when enchantment and witchcraft power work to the life of people. It is when they destroy your marriages. It's when they are cutting people. It's when they are coming to chant and speak evil against your work, against you. That's why I'm praying this. Every enchantment and witchcraft power of the night, I destroy them. I bind them I command them to die. Witchcraft powers at night, every witchcraft practice under the water, practice under the sun, under the stars, the trees, the forest, the rock, the mountain, I command you to die. I destroy your power. I destroy your works in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Yes, yes, I pray every satanic night light at night, they are tormenting people. All the those demons hiding in the house, dark creature in the house, I cast you out in Jesus' name. Every spells and chants, get out of that house in the name of Jesus. Wherever you are hiding, I split the blood of Jesus in that house right now in the name of Jesus. My God and my Father, I bring fire in that house. Let the fire of God run and destroy anything that is hiding that house in the name of Jesus. Enchantment and witchcraft power, every dark crowd in that house, I destroy you. I bind you. I render you powerless. Get out in the name of Jesus. I set you fire in the name of Jesus Christ. Hot of fire. Run in that house. Destroy every dark creature that is hiding the house in the name of Jesus. By the power and the blood of Jesus, I cast you out in Jesus' name. Wherever you are hiding, right now, by the power and the blood of Jesus, I render you powerless in the name of Jesus. Where you are hiding in the corner, waiting for the person to go to bed, and then you start subjugating the person, tormenting the person, bringing fear and scare, get out of that house. Some people, a woman called me. She could not sleep. She was terrified. She was shaken because of what was going on in her house. When she went to bed like this, she saw this big dark crowd coming and press her. The woman jumped out from the bed. She started screaming. It was leaving. The woman called me and she was terrified. And I prayed for the woman. And now the woman, I don't know, but I think it went well because I told her to call me in case of anything. She has not called me, which I believe that God has delivered her. By the power and the blood of Jesus, I pray, God Almighty, you are a God who avenges. Have shame and revenge of the Lord upon every evil power of the night in Jesus' name. Let revenge fall upon every evil powers of the night in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, my Father, I plead the blood of Jesus. I pray, Lord, avenge the enemy. Let the enemy that is coming to visit you at night, let them be destroyed by fire. Let the fire of God burn them to ashes in Jesus' name. All curses of the evil powers of the night be broken in the name of Jesus. All curses of the evil powers of the night, let them be destroyed in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, my God and my Father, in the name of Jesus, people are suffering so much. There's people are tormenting. The house they are living, it is dedicated by the demons, dedicated by evil powers of the night. The house you are living sometimes is cursed. That's why I'm praying and command them all curses of the evil powers of the night, all the powers of the curses, every curses of the evil powers of the night, let them be destroyed. I break them. I bind them. I break them. I render them powerless in the name of Jesus. My Father, my God and my Father, every curses that has been issued at night, wherever issues in night, curses against you, against your children, against your husband, against your wife, against anyone tonight, I break them. I break them to pieces in Jesus' name. My Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, I thank you. Jesus, I worship you. Lord Almighty, King of glory, every evil soul die that is influence you with the evil powers of the night, be broken in Jesus' name. I pray every evil soul tie in influencing you with the evil powers of the night, be broken in Jesus' name. Any point of contact that is connecting you with the powers of the night, I destroy them. I cut them off in the name of Jesus. Soul tie, I cut you off. I cut you off in Jesus' name. Anything that is influence you with the evil powers of the night, be broken, be destroyed in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, every door opened by the evil powers of the night, be closed in the name of Jesus Christ. Any door that has been opened by evil powers of the night, I destroy them. I command fire of God. I command the blood of Jesus. I command the power in the blood of Jesus to close that door in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, that doors that you have opened, unconscious or conscious, by the evil powers of the night, be closed in the name of Jesus. My God and my Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I attack and destroy all areas of controlling held by evil powers of the night, in the name of Jesus. Quencher of deliverance, die in the name of Jesus. Quencher of deliverance, die in the name of Jesus. Quench of deliverance, anything that is quencher your deliverance, anything that is hindering your deliverance, that is holding your deliverance, let them die. Every dark power, every dark powers of darkness holding your deliverance, let them die. Any power of darkness holding your deliverance, let them die. 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 Die. In the name of Jesus, I cancel all plans of programs of the night, powers of the night, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I cancel all plans and programs of the evil powers of the night, in the name of Jesus. Every evil powers of the night that is attacking you, I destroy them. I destroy them. You powers of the night, hear the word of God. Be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Be destroyed. Be destroyed by fire. Be destroyed by the power in the blood of Jesus. My Father and my God, I deprogram every assignment of evil powers of the night in the name of Jesus Christ. Yes, Lord, my God, I praise your name, Jesus. I lift up your name, Jesus. I worship you, my God, my Father and my God, in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, I thank you. I thank you, Jesus. I give you all the glory. I give you honor. I give you thanks, God, in the name of Jesus, my God. I break and cast out every powers of the night. All these powers of darkness, I break them. I break them. I render them powerless in the mighty name of Jesus. My God, my Father, I lift up your name to thank you and to honor you, to acknowledge your name and say, thank you, Father. Thank you, my God. Your people will go to bed and sleep good sleeps. All tormenting demons that tormenting your people at night, let those demons be destroyed. I bind them and I command them to get out of your life, to get out where they are hanging. In the name of Jesus, I bring the lady Patricia into your hand. Lord, I pray by the power and the blood of Jesus, every demon that is attacking her, I command them to get out. I command them to get out of from her chest, to get out from her belly, to get out from her head. In the name of Jesus, I pray for this boy, Davidson, in the mighty name of Jesus. Davidson that is locked in prison for what he didn't do. Lord, I pray by Friday, I prophesy by the power and the blood of Jesus, he will be released on Friday. Friday, her mother will be celebrating with us. I pray every false witness, every accusation that has been placed in him, I discharge them. I discharge them in the name of Jesus. I command them to be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Lord, I commit Davidson into your hand, and I pray that the angels that released Peter will release him in Jesus' name. I pray for the crown. I pray for the lawyers and everyone who is participating in his case. By the power of the blood of Jesus, I withdraw that case in the name of Jesus. God, have mercy upon this young man. The young man did not commit any offense. He is a step God. Father God, in the name of Jesus, you are a God of justice. You are a God of justice. As we come before you tonight, the Bible says we cry for our young ones. That's why we are coming to pray for this young man, that God will deliver him. God will set him free from prison in the name of Jesus. This prayer, as we commit right now to the throne of God, we pray that God, my Father, will release this young man from prison in the name of Jesus. Please pray. Pray for this young man. He's a young man. He's only 20 years. He was locked in the prison, the crime that he did not commit, because of the enemy that has put him in the jail and is charged very serious charges. Therefore, I pray that God will have mercy on him and he will release him. We have to intercede. This young man called Davidson, by the power and the blood of Jesus. Paul and Silas were locked in prison. After the prayer and sing, the prison were loose, and the foundation of the prison was shaken, and the doors were open. Let the doors open for this young man. Let the doors open to the rest of people who are going through difficult time, through things that they don't know. Father, I pray the doors be open and be loose. In the name of Jesus Christ, my Father and my God, wherever going through the problem that is very difficult, let the windows, let the doors be shaken and open in the name of Jesus. My God and my Father, I breathe the blood of Jesus. I pray for everyone that is going through some problems, some issues. Lord, my Father, I commit them to you. I cancel and break them and render them powerless in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord, my Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, I am standing here to break every problem, to cast out the enemy that is attacking the people, especially at night or at workplace or wherever you are. In the name of Jesus, I cast them out right now in the name of Jesus. I breathe the blood of Jesus. I breathe the blood of Jesus. We pray that God Almighty will deliver you. I pray that God will deliver you. God will have mercy upon you in the name of Jesus. My God and my Father, I pray that God restore the relationship. Yes, Davidson, yes, pray for this young man. He's locked in something that he did not commit, very serious offense, that God would have mercy and release him in Jesus' name. We pray, God of justice, God of mercy, that this young man is not going to suffer in prison something he did not commit. God, we cry to you, as according to the book of Lamentation, that is said, we cry for our young ones. We cry to you, Lord, this young man to be released because he did not commit any crime. Enemy that has done this to this young man, let them die. Let them be destroyed in the name of Jesus. Lord, I lose this case. I delete this case. I wipe this case in the name of Jesus. I bleed the blood of Jesus by the power and the blood of Jesus in the name of Jesus Christ. Lord, we thank you. We thank you and we give all the glory in the name of Jesus Christ. Father, the relationship, the marriage that is breaking up, the relationship that is splitting, Lord, I pray that God bring these couples together again, my Father. Spirit husband, spirit wife, damaging this relationship, I bind you and I destroy you in the name of Jesus. My Father and my God, I want to thank you, Jesus. I want to bless your name, oh God, in the name of Jesus. The children who are against their parents, parents who are against the children, they are fighting and they don't talk, they are splitting. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray restoration. I pray restoration, Father. Restoration. I pray for restoration in the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus, I call upon restoration, Father. Love and unity, peace, happiness, in the name of Jesus Christ. I pray that people who have been discouraged, who have lost hope, they have no love, they have lost hope. Father, in the name of Jesus, I pray that God, you are a Jehovah, you are a God of gods and the King of kings. Lord, I bring the people, your people into your hand. I thank you for their life. I thank you, Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ, my God and my Father. In the name of Jesus, Lord, I thank you. Lord, I lift up your name. I give you all the glory. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray. Amen. Thank you, thank you, thank you very much. God bless you. I have to stop here. Tomorrow, 8 o'clock, I will be on. We will be praying tomorrow. And remember, Friday is my birthday. We will be celebrating. And I prayed, I said this 1 week to pray for restoration. People are going through some tough, difficult time. It is time for prayer and God will help you. As we will celebrate Friday, we will celebrate together and say, hallelujah, praise be the name of Jesus. God bless you. That's why I've decided to pray. To pray with you, and God will help you. Thank you very much. God bless you. Remember to go to our website, www.overcomersdhministry.blogspot.ca. Our numbers are 647-608-5207. And we have another number, 905-487-7196. That is our landline, and cell phone is 647 605-608-5207. 905-487-7196 is international. If you are calling from outside there, America, Canada, you can call that one. But if you are America and Canada, you can call this number. It's free. 877-241-3434.